Today, we have footage of one of the worst-kept secrets around, the Mini Coupe. We first saw the Coupe in concept form back in the 2009 Frankfurt Auto Show, where it was essentially a Mini Cooper with the back seats removed and a lower, racier roof. Just this week, Mini confirmed details on the production Coupe, and sure enough, it shares nearly all of its mechanical specs with the regular Cooper. The Mini Coupe will be offered with the same 1.6-liter engines and 6-speed transmissions as the Cooper, including a John Cooper Works version as seen here. The steering and suspension are similar to the regular hatchback as well. However, the Coupe's more rakish roof creates a lower center of gravity, decreases aerodynamic drag, increases structural integrity, and shifts weight distribution. According to Mini, the Coupe is its quickest and most driver-oriented car yet. Despite its roof, the Coupe still has a hatchback, and it covers a cargo area that features a pass-through loading system instead of the regular Cooper's tiny back seat. With sales slated to begin this fall, expect to see the production version of the Mini Coupe sometime in the summer.